This aquatic field site is located in the Rio Cupeyes in southwest Puerto Rico in the Maricao State Forest. The area is made up of old and second-growth tropical moist and wet forest, and the Rio Cupeyes represents an increasingly rare intact Puerto Rican stream ecosystem. Automated stream sensors and groundwater wells collect data year-round, and neon field scientists collect field observations of aquatic plants, animals, biogeochemistry, and more.